You guys look very happy tonight. Although it's early in the tournament, it was not a knockout game or anything. Why do you think it was a measure of strength for you guys against Croatia?
We were happy because win is better than lose.
Of course.
So it was not a crucial game, but yeah. We wanted to give a signal to the group that it's not easy to play against us. Of course, there's nothing done yet. Two more wins to go. So now 2 days off and get ready.
How do you feel yourself? I mean, most players who just came from finals, Turkey, Italy, etc., they look a bit tired. How do you feel?
Yes, it can be an alibi. It's part of the game. I wanted to be part of the batch. I knew it was going to be a long season. I want to be part of this team, so it's basketball. Also, some teammates is tired, also some opponents is tired. It's part of the game. I'm not looking for it.
You guys may play Croatia again, or you may play Greece. Have you seen Greece? We are from Greece, so that's
we didn't have a chance to watch it, but we are not focused on that game because it's supposed to be a final.
Yeah.
We're focused on Mexico, and we don't want to go farther than Friday. Friday is the most important game now, so far from now.
How tough was Croatia today?
Very tough. Very tough team, very talented, great players. So
what was the problem that they are making to you?
They are a good team. They are a very good team. They play good basketball. Thank you.